of the other experiences I miss a lot about Japan is just sitting in a coffee shop or a tea salon. And although the concept is borrowed from the West, the Japanese have made it a tradition of their own.
May I take your order, please?
Yes, indeed. Okay, now I'm tempted to get a matcha latte, but you know what? This is served in other coffee shops around the city. So let's go with something exclusive to Muji, which is the Ichigo Cafe Mocha, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, just a medium size for that one.
Okay, sir.
And yeah, why not? Matcha cookies. I'm having what young Japanese with a sweet tooth would likely order at any one of the Muji lifestyle stores across Japan. Here at the new flagship store of Muji at Central Square in BGC, the Japanese brand known for eco-friendly products and minimalist designs opened its first coffee counter and cafe corner in the country.
Mmm, it's yummy.
Now, just take note that a lot of what you get here at the coffee counter is locally sourced. These are not imported from Japan, except for the concept maybe. So, the coffee beans, for example, are locally sourced. And the matcha cookies are baked locally, which is actually a good thing because you reduce your carbon footprint for one. And second, you employ locals. It's all part of Muji's philosophy, by the way. And speaking of locally sourced, apparently, even a lot of the wood that you find in the store is locally sourced. Take, for example, those old pillars. That's recycled wood from old homes. Apparently, recycling locally sourced materials and ingredients, it's a Muji thing.
All right, this is Muji. So I might as well try their famous all-natural matcha tea latte, paired with another typical Japanese snack, katsu or pork cutlet sandwich. Yep, one of my favorite combos when looking for a quick bite in Japan. For something light, try their curry pan, a super fluffy bread roll with a savory curry filling.
The matcha, the sandwich, even the views of the buildings behind me, kind of makes you feel like you're in the middle of Tokyo.
Indeed, from certain angles, you'd think I was in Shibuya or Roppongi. Come to think of it, this new and larger Muji store reminds me of the ones in Tokyo. So, let's do some shopping.
I really love your notebooks. Okay, I'm gonna pick out a few items that I personally recommend. Stuff that I guarantee will take you back to Japan.
In our digital age, stationery may be going out of style, but not in Japan, where paper and ink remain a way of life. Even among the gadget-crazy Japanese.
If you know the Japanese, well, they love their gadgets, especially gadgets which are miniaturized. Take this portable diffuser. It's putting all this in this. Now let's choose a proper scent. So if I were to pick a scent, I'd pick lavender. You know why? This reminds me of those lovely lavender fields which are in bloom at this time of year. In Furano, in the northern island of Hokkaido. Now here's another item I would pick out. It's a ceramic tea set. And I love it because it's unadorned.
I'd keep this in the bedroom for freshly brewed tea when I wake up or before going to sleep. Speaking of which...
Okay, I really like this item. It's sleepwear, traditional Japanese sleepwear. And it reminds me of those days that you spend inside a ryokan, or a traditional Japanese inn. Because this is what you wear. It comes in two patterns, but both in indigo, which is a very traditional Japanese dye. I love this shade.
Indeed, why not pair it with bedroom slippers?
Ah, okay, here they are. I love these. I have a lot of these at home, and I guarantee these are going to be one of the most comfortable slippers you'll ever wear. These are braided rope sandals. It's like walking on a rug. And the best thing is, they're biodegradable. This thing won't end up in some landfill somewhere. Yep, it's part of Muji's philosophy.
Apart from its no-frills design and branding, Muji's eco-conscious approach to production and retail is another reason why they have so many loyal customers.
Plastic, yes, but reusable. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Muji has been doing that long before this whole thing became fashionable. And now they even have a water refill station. So your plastic bottles are reusable.
Indeed, it's so great to know you can enjoy a piece of Japan, its iconic products, its traditional culture, and its legendary hospitality without having to step out of the city. And though nothing beats an actual trip to that beautiful and exciting country, up until travel to Japan is normalized again, try to have fun finding creative ways to relive some of your favorite Japanese memories.